Hi guys, nice to see you again. This is Joseph Kim and welcome to Joseph's Beginner Korean class. Alright, we are going to learn three expressions today. The first one, how about we table that for a minute? How about we table that for a minute? Table, okay, table is like table, right? Okay, but in colloquial expressions, right, in English, table means postpone or delay, okay? So how do you say in Korean? Table, 미뤄두다, 미뤄두다. So 미뤄두다 means delay or postpone. So how about in Korean 어때, 어때. So how about means 어때, 어때. We 우리 means 우리. We in Korean 우리 table as I said before 미뤄두다. That 그거. That means 그거. That is like a pronoun. 그거. For a minute. Time and verb. For a minute. 잠시. 잠시. So, how about we table that for a minute? How about we table that for a minute? In Korean, as a sentence, whole sentence. 그거. 잠시 미뤄두는 거 어때? 그거. 잠시 미뤄두는 거 어때? 그거. 잠시 미뤄두는 거 어때? 그거 잠시 미뤄두는 거 어때? Great. The second one. Some people give money under the table. Some people give money under the table. Okay? Some people in Korean. 어떤 사람들? 어떤 사람들? Give money. Give in Korean. 준다. Money in Korean, 돈. 돈. Under the table. This is the point today. Under the table. Under the table. This is colloquial expression, right? Under the table. Like a bribery, right? Something secretly, okay? Under the table. In Korean, 비밀리에. 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 So, 비밀 itself, 비밀 means secret. Secret. And 비밀리에. 비밀리에 is like a by secret, okay? In a method of secret way, okay? So 비밀리에, you can translate as under the table, okay? Under the table in Korean, 비밀리에. So 어떤 사람들은 비밀리에 돈을 준다. So some people give money under the table in Korean. 어떤 사람들은 비밀리에 돈을 준다. 어떤 사람들은 비밀리에 돈을 준다. 어떤 사람들은 비밀리에 돈을 준다. Great. Okay. The last one. Once in a blue moon. Once in a blue moon. You guys all know the expression, right? Once in a blue moon. How do you say in Korean? 가뭄에 콩나듯이. 가뭄에 콩나듯이. 가뭄에 콩나듯이. 가뭄 means drought. 콩 is bean. So everybody knows that it is impossible, nearly impossible to harvest bean during the drought time. Drought, okay, right? During the drought, there's no water, no rain. So it's nearly impossible to produce bean in drought period, right? So, once in a blue moon, in Korean, we say 가뭄에 콩나듯이. 가뭄에 콩나듯이. 가뭄에 콩나듯이. For example, I see him once in a blue moon. I see him once in a blue moon, which means I don't see him very much. Okay, I see him, but not very much. How do you say in Korean? 나는 그를 가뭄에 콩나듯이 본다. 나는 means I. 그를 means him. 본다, see. So, 나는, I, 그를, him, 가뭄에 콩나듯이, once in a blue moon, 본다, see. So, 나는 그를 가뭄에 콩나듯이 본다. 나는 그를 가뭄에 콩나듯이 본다. Perfect. So remember, 가뭄에 콩나듯이. 가뭄에 콩나듯이. Again, very good. Alright, guys, just keep practicing it. And if you don't know anything or if you want to give me any feedback, please write your comments underneath. Alright, thank you so much and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.